Let's see how to work with anchors on Editor X. You can add an anchor to any site element to link right to it. This way you can, as an example, link a button that redirects visitors to information somewhere else on a site. Or you can display an anchor menu to help visitors navigate one long page, like we have here. We'll take a look at how to add anchors, link to them, and how to create an anchor menu. Let's dive in. We can add anchors to any element, including sections, containers, and images. Then we can link right to them. We'll link this button to an anchor on the page so visitors can click and be redirected to a section with more information. Let's go to the section we're linking to. It's this one here. We'll select it, and over here, we'll toggle the anchor option on. Let's give it a clear name so we can tell which anchor we're linking to later. And the new anchor is created. Now, back up to the button where we'll link to it. The anchor is on the home page. But if we wanted to, we could link to one on a different page. We'll choose our anchor from the dropdown here. And done. Let's see how it's working. Click the button, and we're redirected to the section we added the anchor to. Next, let's check out how to create an anchor menu. So, to make this page a little easier to navigate, we'll add an anchor menu like this to the left side of the page that lets people click through the different sections. To do that, first we need to add anchors to the different places we want to link to. Here, we want one for each section. And we'll name each one to identify the sections. Okay, they're all added. So we can go ahead and bring in an anchor menu from here in the Add panel. The anchors are listed already. With our menu selected, let's go to Manage Menu, and we can select which anchors we want to display. There's also an anchor here by default that links us back to the top of the page. We can also rename them from here. Maybe we'll change up this one. Nice. Our menu is all set up. Next, let's design and position it how we want. Let's align the text to the left. Then we'll change the height to make more space between each item. We'll adjust its position. And see how the position type here is set so it's pinned to the page? That'll make sure this menu stays fixed in the viewport as we scroll up and down the page. Then we'll change the text color, font, and then give the item that's clicked a different color. Looks good, so we'll preview. As we click on each item, the link takes us down to the section, and we can see the color changes to show us where we are on the page. And there we go. That's how to add anchors to elements, link to them, and how to create an anchor menu to help visitors navigate a site. Editor X is an advanced creation platform. To master it, continue watching the series of video tutorials.